Back to our storm coverage now and the around-the-clock efforts to keep our streets from flooding.
We actually have pumps that are 100 years old that are still working and we're still running right now.
In Sacramento, every time it rains, city crews work to keep the streets from overflowing. Sacramento is just one of just three cities on the West Coast that have a combined sewer and storm drain.
City crews work hard to keep the streets from flooding by using a massive pumping station near Land Park. CBS 13's Jennifer McGraw is live getting answers about how it works. Jennifer?
Yes, Sam and Christina, when it rains, the city wants to make sure all this water drains properly. So when they have debris or foreign objects floating towards the drain, it's not just a problem for those on the street, but especially where that water goes to. Another round of storms keeping city utility workers busy. Crews out clearing storm drains to help prevent flooding. And then all that water has to go somewhere. From the sky to what goes down your drain, everything makes its way to the Sacramento pump station that's been around for more than a century.
With all the rain we have, it's quite a bit of stuff. I think the capacity of this facility is over 750 million gallons a day.
This facility is critical to Sacramento. Without it, stormwater would be backing up and raw sewage flooding the streets.
We actually have backup power and double smud feeds and maintenance staff that are here right now 24/7 running the facility. So fortunately, it's been a good thing.
But not just liquid gets caught in the sewer. Grates are in place to catch the debris as it enters, and you won't believe what they find.
Lawn tools, we got chairs, ladders, shovels.
Even a live raccoon.
Wasn't too happy about it and left on a bad note.
The city wants to remind you to keep your trash from falling in.
It's not magic when they flush the toilet or when they wash their stuff down the drain where it goes. It does end up someplace, so it is frustrating. It'd be nice if everybody could see that.
Thanks to this pump station, hopefully we never have to see where all the gross stuff goes. The city says it would cost billions of dollars to change the infrastructure of our system. So it's kind of one of those things that if it's not broken, why fix it?
All right, Jen, thanks very much. Where it is raining in Sacramento, we appreciate that.